Welcome back. The Kestelman family won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
I feel it this time. Here we go. Lana's off stage, can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time. You know the deal. If you get 200 points and you've been close, you're gonna win $10,000. I can feel it. Here we go. Are we ready? 20 seconds on the clock, please.
I'm ready.
Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name the school subject with the highest class average.
English.
Name the day of the week when you spend the most money.
Monday.
Name something that gets mined.
Iron.
Name a type of pasta noodle.
Spaghetti.
Name an animal that has a pattern on their body.
Leopard.
Turn around. All right, here we go. Name the school subject with the highest class average. You said English, Shakespeare, poetry, writing essays. Survey said. Okay. I'll tell you, that's a 12th choice for me. Cole's notes got me through that. Name the day of the week you spend the most money. You said Monday. Survey said. Name something that gets mined. You said iron. Survey said. Okay, let's pick it up here. Name a type of pasta noodle. You said. There we go. That's a good one. Survey said. Yeah. Name an animal that has a pattern on their body. You said leopard. Survey said. All right.
Good job, Stephen.
Okay, a little bit of work. Got a bit of work ahead of you.
I can do it.
You can do it. You will do it. Because I said that off the top, and then Stephen came out guns a-blazing. You need 134 points for $10,000. It's a little tougher. You get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everyone of Stephen's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Here we go. Good luck. Name the school subject with the highest class average.
Pass.
Name the day of the week you spend the most money.
Saturday.
Name something that gets mined.
Rocks.
Name a type of pasta noodle.
Spaghetti.
Try again.
Fusilli.
Name an animal that has a pattern on their body.
A leopard.
Class average. Oh, try again.
Giraffe.
Highest class average. School subject.
Gym.
Good. Turn around. We need some good answers here. Name the school subject with the highest class average. You said gym. I take offense to that, but I agree. Survey said.
Yeah.
Number one answer. We need a few more of these. Name the day of the week you spend the most money. You said. I like it. Saturday, go to the mall. Survey said?
Yeah.
Good. Friday. Name something that gets mined. You said? Rocks. Survey said?
Ooh.
Gold.
Gold. Diamonds.
Diamonds, nickel.
Nickel. That's a good one. You should play this.
I know. Name a type of pasta noodle. You said? Fusilli Jerry.
That's it. You got it. That's it.
From Seinfeld. If you're watching Jerry Seinfeld, that was for you. Survey said? Okay. Spaghetti. Name an animal that has a pattern on their body. You said? Giraffe. 75 people said giraffe.
Let's go, Canada.
Come on, Canada. Survey said? Zebra! Now 10,000. Well, what a great job you did. 3-day total, $2,510. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.